it's Lisa from Canine Clips Dog Grooming Tips. This is Moxie, and she is a Shih Tzu crossed with a Chihuahua, and she's going to get her full groom today, and I'm going to do that without any restraints and without any editing to the film. So please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. I'll be using a number 7 clipper blade on her, so just trim her down a bit. And getting her all cleaned up. She's got lots of fur here, but she does shed as well, so this will keep the shedding down a little bit too with that Chihuahua in there. No, this will wait. I'm gonna add some clipper oil in there first to see if that'll help, and if not, I'll switch the blade out. There we go. Still acting up, so I'll switch it to another one. Sometimes when they're getting near needing to be sharpened, they kind of get a little finicky. Yeah. All right. Here's a bomb, a number 10 in the bomb area. And underneath the inner legs here. Okay, so I'm going to trim the feet and the nails now. Okay, so that's the hard part there. Let's clean up the face. Want to take a little bit off, but not too much. There you go. Okay, she is all ready for the bath. sorry. Quite a bit of hair comes out. Ah, So I'm going to use a de-shedder on her just to see if there's any hair that'll come out before I use the clippers again. And if not, I'll kind of just loosen everything up. This after the first cut, because I do want the bulk out first, and I'm just not randomly combing it out when I'm going to be cutting it out anyways. Of course, if it was just a scissor cut, then yes, you have to kind of comb it out several times to get that undercoat out. But even the clippers themselves kind of thin them out and brush it out too. Good girl. Get any more. just basically keep going until I stop getting big clumps here. And then I can give her another groom with the clippers. It's always surprising how much hair's in this little guy and these little guys. Doesn't look like much is there. And these types of dogs, this is what takes the longest. So when someone comes in for a bath and brush out, it's actually harder work than just shaving them down. But you do need to keep going over them quite a while. Make sure you get all that hair out of there. Whereas the clippers, you just kind of shave it off and it's gone. All right. Good girl. I know. That's a good girl. I know. We have to work on that. All right. So I'm barely getting anything now. So we are going to be good. I'm going to give her another blow dry quick, and then I'll use the clippers. Back in. Good girl. Okay. And this will really get a clean look once you go over the second time. With the brushing and the bath, it kind of gets all the hair to lift up. And even though this is the same blade I used the first time, it really gives it a nice cleaner look. surprising how much comes off the second time, even with the same clipper blade. Okay, good girl. Just gonna check out the tail, but I use the scissors on it now. Hey. No. Just because the tail's so skinny, I don't want to use the clippers. It's hard. It might grip onto the tail itself. Basically, what I do is I just kind of fluff this fur up there. Such a stick for here. Hey. There we go. Good girl. Yeah, so all that fur came off after the second. Okay. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. I know that's funny in there. Let's see. I just want to see. I know it feels weird in there. Make sure I trimmed close enough. No hair really to pluck in there. So I just want to trim it up close. It keeps that nice and clear, so when she shakes her head, she gets lots of airflow in there. To do this regularly, not just when they come to me. My dog gets his teeth brushed in the mornings when I'm doing my teeth. He actually comes to get his teeth brushed too. That's kind of funny. He kind of likes it, I guess. Hey, come on. Hey, come on. So close. Hey, just let me do it. There you go. There, be a good girl. I just want to see because sometimes it fluffs up that hair around the mouth. That goes in their mouth when they lick. Come here. There you go. All right, so there she is, all finished up. I hope you enjoyed the video and her grooming. And as I mentioned at the beginning, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. As well, please like this video and send me a comment. I'd love to hear what type of dog you have as well. So thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you have a good day, and I'll see you again soon. Till then, bye-bye. Let's go.